Hello everyone, welcome back to another video here in Neo. Today we're gonna be diving into the Ocean Roars Again mission. Gonna be collecting all the Kadamas. Get right to it. Right. The first shrimp is right here. Begin the prayer because you know that's our way of saving the game. Obviously, we don't have enough to level up or do anything else. So let's start with whoever this is. We got a fire amulet, okay. Ooh, I almost missed this one. An orator right at the entrance. Now near here there should be a Kodama. But first off, let's see if we can find anything else. What do you think you're doing, my friend? Okay, I love that gun. That power is just incredible. I like it. Okay, so we need to go around. Okay. Or here. Where is the attack, my friend? You know, there's one guy hiding here. Are you actually expecting to throw an arrow at me at that distance? I need training, man. And loot. Nothing special. I wasn't looking to fall down just yet, but whatever. I'm sure there is something else. Really? Nothing else? Came all this way for nothing? Okay. Hey, this is literally the only highway there is. A road. So that's way through here, right? Is in ruins. What is that scene? So it shoots. He has high damage. Shoots guns. Okay, unique. Almost car breaking. I suppose death. What are you even doing? What is this scene? Light. The hands, okay, okay, not bad. Okay, let's keep going. Whoa, whoa, whoa. One more of these guys. And talk about annoying. I thought it was stamina, that was real good. $1,000. Anything else? No, it looks like that's it for this area at least. Okay, first Kodama. A good tip to finding Kodamas in this game, I would say, is to break all the boxes around. Like, don't miss any. What? Why did it happen? Wow. High damage and heavy armor, huh? But you need a lot more than just that. Can we open this door? Yes, we can. Of course. Going a rampage then, come on. Oof. The heck? Come on, loot. Doesn't hit me here perhaps? Just some arrows, okay. Let's move on. Okay, there's a Kodama right there. All to the sea. But you know, I was running to the sea that I lose all the loot, but I can Kodama. How were you even trying to do at that distance? Guys don't know how to fight. Who the heck wakes up and slashes a blade like that? Okay, that was the most obvious trap I ever seen. If we want to get to that side, we need to go around. That's for sure. Just die, man. Also, be careful when you break those boxes. I thought I was gonna die there. Oh god, come on. That thing is a slow. Really slow. That. Why are you just there or sitting around? What the heck? The guy is literally looking at me. Could kill me at any moment. Well, why not? Throw me as much as you want. I need help. Okay, that's dead. Ah, man. Drop that already. Water there, yeah. I'm gonna go and try to find the shrimp first. I'm in no condition to fight right now. Arkadama. If I go there, I feel like I'm gonna die instantly, so I'm gonna ignore that for a bit. You know, just look my way. Try to go that way. There's a single enemy, I'm so dead. Just heard that door. This is annoying. I knew that. Come on, bring it on. Almost there. I'm glad you're dead. Ouch. Not bad at all. Okay, let's get whatever this is. Cannot go through here, right? And no way in hell. If this door is closer, before we got another one, just a shrimp. Okay, go to the shrimp first. I smell trouble over there. Really? Okay. There's no way around it. Any trip I can take to this side. Yep. Right, the fourth Kodama. No other trips. Load it. This is have some really high and annoying damage. There's no other way, right? No. It's the only road. So was low, I was able to dodge it without even trying. Incredible. But that goes to the boss room, so let's see. Ah! I reacted on time. Okay. annoying. There's no other road, so let's do it this way. Can climb this up. Maybe there is something to be found. And every time there is a trap in those places. Okay, fifth Kodama. Just came back. Ah, talk about annoying. I have no energy for this. Okay, so here we climb up the roof. Anything hidden there? Okay, there's something at the end of this side. Ooh, came back to life. About it for that part. I feel like that's gonna break. But no choice, huh? Fantastic death. Beautiful. Incredible on my part. Perfection, I did it. That part we already been there somewhat, so let's see. We have already been here. Oh, let's go through here. Nothing on top of the blocks. No secret passage there. I don't know how he hit me, but he hit me. So the only way is I jump through, or well, or like I use the ash. Go there. Okay. No shrimp, we're safe. Before we move there, there's another lash on that side. One-handed. Down. We'll attack once more. And dead. Hidden chest. Nothing else here. Okay, so this is just a save point. Need to go through the other lash. That one had an attack just to go on above, so let's do that. Get him from top. Right here. Gonna wait for him to position. Ah. Wait for him. Up. And he's dead. Okay, we need to light this up. And let's see if perhaps there is something hiding here. Does that. Now the question is, where do you have to go now? No more room there, so perhaps we have to jump. Only row. Yeah. Another place to jump to, everywhere else we've been through, so. Nothing of the ordinary there. Well, there usually is. That's around the scenario where long ago. Never mind that side. Let's move forward. That. This thing's ability to chase down is crazy. Whoa, 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 whoa. I was not expecting that one. Hey, if you ever confident that what he's showing is a skeleton, I really want to know why. Ouch. Let's get a tiny treasure here. That's the boss run. And I suppose there is a way to go around. I'm still missing like 4 Kodama, so that cannot be the boss. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, this is bad. Bring it on. Thank you for having some mercy for me. They're close. Ouch. That thing literally just shot my head off. I wonder what makes it a successful combo and what not. A little bit more. And he's dead. I still don't get away, he shows his face. You really have to kill it quickly, or it's gonna throw you one heck of an impact. There's another one there. Okay. Right. We're good. One of the top ones. I was the first one to hit. What just happened? What are you gonna do with a little lance? Chop you off before you even fall. Let's see. Nothing here, just it's an entrance basically. Okay, that's it for that. Those bones are history. No way to get to the other side. Bones. I wish you a happy death. A secret shrimp over there. The only one that entered before. Before we head there, I don't know if we can get back up, so. Let's see. I knew there was something. You're not powering up, not one bit. What rune is this? There's like a fire rune in there. A 6 Kadama. And from here I'm gonna go to a shrine. Perhaps there is a way out. Has to be a way out, right? There, shrimp. Okay. Here we have an Urikami. Remember, we need give it to me. Perfect. Gesture, we go in. The Kodama is right over there. We need to turn around. What are you gonna do? Okay, that's that. Light this up. Keep her off the flame. That's our 6th Kodama, no, 7th actually. Okay, then we have this on the other side. Oh. Maybe through here? No, we just came through here, right? How do I go to that side? Oh, I know, on above. Just have to climb this thingy once more. Shit. Okay, that's that. We need to somehow get to the other side of the ship. To the end. Kodama here. Clearly see a foot there, so there is a trap. Perfect execution. Amazing loot. Nothing special. Okay, I can hear my Okodama. And a hot spring, perfect. I wasn't hearing Okodama, but I was hearing a hot spring. Look at that. There you are, little friend. Okay, that's all the Kodamas for this mission, as well as the hot spring location. You can now face the boss. This isn't gonna follow me to the ends of hell. And die already. We will see. Okay, hopefully we get some better loot here. Nah. Nearly got the Sen item in two rarities. Thus is all that's left. Face him head on. Your friends. all the way. This scene is close. Take care of the small one. When it actually falls down, it will stay in the ground for a bit. That's how you should do it. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe and put on the notification bell to notify for our next mission in this game. It's probably gonna be a submission in the next region, most likely. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you soon.
ナイフ家康殿は西国の調略を進めておる。毛利では異国の者まで連れておったぞ。東国の渋谷道じゃ大谷行部殿。信州真田はこちらにつきましょう。しかし東国は今や徳川が本拠、多くの大名がすでに密約を結んでおりまする。 三成殿も人気がないの。いやはや全く。いかにすればここまで嫌われることができましょう。ならば物の分からぬ大名どもに今一度義を説こう。
踏みか。また義を振りかざして敵を増やさぬといいが。家康殿には正攻法では勝てぬ。わしと共に手を汚してくれんか、行部殿よ。
もはやろくに目も見えず下法で生きておるに。 今更正道を歩もうと神仏の救いは受けられますまい。この者が 太宰府に秘匿された五国の霊石を見つけ、こたびの戦で役立ててはと申しておりまする。
わしらも異国の者に頼ると申すか。